Okay guys, let's come to the circuit diagram. I designed the circuit on breadboard and I'm powering it through a 9 volt battery. So you can see how this circuit is working. Now, when we see in the circuit, the 555 timer IC is powered through a PNP transistor, which is BC557. Now, you can observe from the circuit that the IC is working in its A-stable mode. So when we initially turn on the circuit, like in this state which you are seeing it right now, the capacitor C2, which is right here, is fully charged. This capacitor C2 is fully charged through a 220 kilo ohm and 100 kilo ohm resistors. Now when we press the button, this capacitor finds a way to discharge to the 22 kilo ohm resistor. So the base of this NPN transistor gets a negative voltage, and that's why it turns on the IC. So like this, the time till you press the button, the capacitor discharges till that time. So you can see when we press the button for small period of time, you can hear a very small pulse of sound. But if you press it for a larger amount of time, like this, you can see it is going for much longer. So in this way, the circuit is working.